And England fought back from 2-0 down to salvage a 3-3 draw against Germany on Monday. The UEFA Nations League at Wembley Stadium. The Three Lions had already been relegated from the top tier of the Nations League and will head to Qatar on a six-game winless run. Despite the disappointment of a late equaliser, there was relief for Gareth Southgate that England's attack finally came to life after accusations that his conservative tactics were to blame for a lack of goals.